You need to be screening your tenants right now and determining who has the good, predictable pay histories, who has the good employment, and you need to do whatever it takes to keep them. If they've been a good tenant, taking care of the property, being a good neighbor, and paying on time, you need to do whatever you can do to get that fourth element, where they stay a very long time. Because that's going to be your customer. That tenant that pays on time is the true asset. Not the house, not the apartment. It's the tenant that pays. You get the cash from them.